Hey everybody, it's Jared again. I'm actually just stopped outside of the gas station. I'm just about to head to the airport, drop my car off, and then back to Kelowna. And I just got off the phone with a guy named Russell Westcott, and he's getting ready for their free event October 24th. Now, this is going to be an unreal event. Now, for some of you, you guys might be registered for the Acre event, which is put on by the Real Estate Investment Network on October 20th, 21st, 22nd. I've been a RAIN member since 2003. My understanding is that they've actually changed up the Acre, and I highly expect that event to be a really, really great event, as they all are. I've been a RAIN member since 2003, and I've been to dozens of Acres, three, four a year, and they're always very good. Lots of information, education, support. There's going to be all kinds of vendors there. I'm going to be there. My new company name, same company, new name is going to be there. We're sponsoring a break on Saturday. We have a booth, so make sure you come on down. But if you are going to that event or you're not going to that event, afterwards on October 24th, Tri-Urban's going to have a free event, and I'm going to be there supporting them and doing some talking, speaking on what's going on in Edmonton. The purpose of the event is just to get kickstarted in real estate. We each have support systems and groups and service people that can help you and assist you with the growth of your real estate portfolio. This business is awesome. It's a lot of fun if done properly. If it's not done properly, there's a lot of challenges and headaches that come with it. So what we want to do is just really support you in your journey. A great start is the Acre program, which is going to be the 20th, 21st, and 22nd in Edmonton. I believe that's at the Northlands Expo Center. If you haven't registered for that, highly recommend going to that. Once you've gone to that, this free event that Tri-Urban is putting on along with myself, it's going to be a great opportunity just to come in, kind of like a steps 1, 2, 3 in getting started in real estate. So with that said, over the weekend, we're going to put up some posts on event to invite you guys out where you can log in. Seats are limited. We're going to cap it at about 80 to 100 people. Any questions, comments, concerns, just put them on below. You can email us at info@llrcanada.com. We really look forward to seeing you at both events, the Acre weekend. Come say hi at our booth, and also our free event on October 24th on how to get, what next? What are we doing now in real estate? At this event, we're going to be talking about types of properties and also top 7 towns to be investing in, or top 7 areas to be investing in Edmonton. With that said, my name is Jared Hope, and I look forward to seeing you at both events. Thanks, everyone.